A surprise attack! He's probably just trying to force his teammates away from the bunch. Things are heating up in front! Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. A rider is taking his chance alone. We're already at the halfway stage. This climb features some dreadful percentages. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. There's some that just can't keep up. There are gaps beginning to appear at the rear. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. We're starting the last third of the race. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The list of those left behind goes on rising. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on.
Moser goes under the attack.
Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors! The pack is increasing its work rate! Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway! This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The group is slowly thinning out due to such a frantic pace. That's the end of the breakaway! The pack gave them no chance! The tempo has slowed down. Something might be cooking. There's a few riders jockeying for position at the front. Breakaway at the front! There's now more than a minute between them. The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. The entente in the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone. That's more than 2 minutes separating them! Only 15 kilometers left! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. There's now just 10 kilometers left. The riders are entering the last 5 kilometers of the stage. This win is well deserved. He displayed a tremendous tenacity. And here are the race highlights that we've selected for you.